run, Matt. Matt. So we're just about to load the animals now in the car, ready for the journey. Then we can get on the road. This is the first release for the sanctuary, and this is the first step of hopefully many that we're going to do. I can't wait to get these guys all back out in the forest. So all four of the tortoises that we got have been rescued from local markets, where ultimately they would have been sold for food.
Beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Yeah. I think releasing the leopard cats is not only a highlight of my time here at the sanctuary, but even a highlight of my entire career, because like I've worked with cats all of my life, and that's the first time I've put them back in the wild.
This is what I dreamed of as a kid. There's no better day. This is what it's all about. It's great rescuing animals, but surely the end goal has to be getting them back out where they belong.